toy soldiers. You've got a limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! If we want that Akula stealth chopper for our, investigation of the new server farm, we're gonna need its flight pass. Are we the data breach, or are we stopping the data breach? Whatever we are, we're getting paid. Let's get this thing going. Thing for the job. Hey, you ever want to outsource that kind of work? There's always people who can get us things for a price. Yeah. Something to think about if your time is precious. position now. In case it wasn't clear, you're gonna need the ambulance and the paramedic gear to get into the coroner's office. You know, to get the agent's body, to get the data, yeah? Okay, get to work.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you.
Or you could just call up an ambulance and get it to come to you, of course. I thought that was pretty obvious, so I didn't mention it. Now bring it back to the facility in one piece, and we'll call it a job well done.
Dipshit!
What do you need?
Stealing data just doesn't have the same, allure as analog theft, right?
Can't handle the heat, my friend. Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lin.
Good work! That equipment should get you into the coroner's office. Getting into the agent himself, well, that's another matter. Go to the presentation room when you're ready to move on it.
Did you want me to perform? Good to go.
Asshole.
data everywhere, and someone's getting paid for it. Nothing is for free, people. We are the product.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? All patched up.
And head over there. They'll see you dressed up like that and won't ask any questions. Okay, you're in your teams. Storage. Make your way over there and find that agent. Remember to act cool. You're supposed to be paramedics. You there? They're there. Now search those bodies until you find that data. Dig deep, people. It's in there somewhere. No data there. Keep searching. The floor above you is restricted. They will shoot on sight up there and who knows what else. Not what we're looking for. Find that memory stick. Search the bodies. The stick's not there. Fuck me. They harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore? Okay, wow. While we all think about that, just head upstairs. With any luck, the files will be on a laptop up there. If they found the data, the Bureau might be jumpy. Treat any security with extreme caution. Get out of there!
Get a job!
The bodies, the stick's not there. Fuck me, they harvested it. Is a dead agent's anus not sacred anymore?
Okay, wow, while we all think about that, just head upstairs. With any luck, the files will be on a laptop up there.
If they found the data, the Bureau might be jumpy. Treat any security with extreme caution.
The floor above you is restricted. They will shoot on sight up there, and who knows what else.
You can't be here.
Thoughts.
It's coming, boy. Hold on.
Thank you, Dad. Are everyone's thoughts processed? I think that a lot.
On the double, people.
Here they are, Avon. Data from your agent's ass for your machine.
Those are pretty popular.
Signals, just a minute. Oh, sneaky. Okay, get in the cars and wait for my word. Okay, we got him. Sending the locations now. You need to get close to these targets to exploit the weakness in their connections. And stay close until you've grabbed all that juicy data out of the sky. And be careful! Don't take out the targets before all the data's on board. Fried data is no good to us. 4, get close to the targets. Exploit the weakness in their connections. We are hacking a bunch of nasty data thieves here. Fraudsters and blackmailers. The worst of the worst. They'll come back at us hard if we let them, so take them down. Destroy their vehicles after you get the packages. I do not want these snoops showing up in my house. Life invaders. business.
Processing the data, Avon. So much information. So many possibilities. Only one truth.
Down she goes! Oh yeah! Now just get the cars back and you're all done there. Try and pin that on my hairy ass, Uncle Sam.
Please, show some decorum, all right? We're professionals.
Yeah. How about until you hire robots to do all your jobs, you just get used to hearing rude and irrational outbursts, huh?
Don't worry, Avon. They will all be replaced soon enough.
Yeah, I'm not holding my breath. Okay, we got the cars. Job well done, folks.
I was about to go home, but how can I help you?
got that Akula stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access codes on him, and then get inside. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach at the new server farm. When the Clifford neural computer brain gets this data, he'll understand the universe and everything in it. Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. Don't mess around near the building. You want to stay high and come in to land on the helipad like a regular noose bird. First up, you need to take out the head of security to get those access codes. Looks like it'll be at the rear entrance in a few minutes, so get there quick and quiet. Take out cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people.
It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really.
There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Watch out. Two guards coming your way. You're doing good out there. Gotta keep this quiet, people. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Man down! Grab the codes and get inside. You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. Okay, we need to hit the servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive! This is Noosa's West Coast server farm. The deep state's dirty little secret. Where they store our dirty little secrets. Every iFind search, every life invader stalk, every inappropriate thing you've said into or around an iFruit phone, or done in front of a panoramic TV. Everything, it's all there. Glass substrates for the government's eyes only until they decide differently.
Okay then, our data's of slightly more operational significance than your porn site cookies, but I take your point. All that data, you know what that's worth? If Clifford could process a tenth of that information, imagine what it would learn, what it would become.
You're only paying for these four servers, and these four servers is all you're getting.
Of course. It'll all go open source one day anyway. You there? Okay, you're looking at a network node manager. To circumvent the firewall, I'm going to need you to connect the nodes from our array to theirs. Connect the compatible nodes, data starts flowing. Connect incompatible nodes, it triggers an alert. Too many alerts, the server shuts down, and the data is locked. Got that? Good. Get to work. I'm paying for results, people. Deliver. I need three more servers. Two servers left! Get hacking, come on!
Thank you.
sounds like they know you're there. Get those servers hacked as quickly as you can. This is crunch time, people. No napping. Not to alarm you, but there is quite a gathering of people outside the building right now. I've got the elevator on override. When you're all there, I'll send you up.
You're covered!
Leave on...
How can I help you?
Drop the weapon!
people on the way. You're gonna have to use the base's defenses to protect it.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles. No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and warmongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.